makes me crazy. I dream about our babies, gazing them days and contagious. You're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this. You're my baby.
Absolutely.
Bob Marley, y'all.
Just all around, just like it just has a good feel to it.
Oh yes. I love like the whole like that reggaeton feel, and then you got the organ. Just as soon as it came out, the organ is playing in the background.
It's a whole
like
different vibe with the organ in it.
Oh,
when you're playing the organ with this one right here,
and they got the sax in here playing too. Like, yeah, that's a good mix.
And then Bob Marley, you know, kind of what he's talking about, like speaking in regards to like being a lion going into Zion. Mm-hmm. You know, kind of almost talking about like. Like the afterlife to a degree.
Yeah.
That's what it sounds like.
Like more monumental, you know, iron like a lion, like a, you know, like almost like a statue.
You know, a moment ago when I said that he was talking about like the afterlife, I don't really feel like he's talking about that. I just feel like he's talking about something like way deeper than what I probably can comprehend right now.
Mm-hmm.
That's about the best way I could put it.
Yeah.
Running like a fugitive.
Okay, but
you know,
and they're saying running like a fugitive.
Like, you know, even with Bob Marley, you know, it's like he has such like deep meanings to like a lot of the songs that he writes. Mm-hmm. So, you know, I just feel like it's just another one of his timeless songs that he's put out that just speaks to like, I feel like his spirituality. I guess that's probably like the best way I can put it. That's why I say I feel like it's on a way deeper meaning than what I could probably, you know, speak about. Because it's about like spirituality.
Yeah.
If anybody knows about like Zion and like, you know, reading the Bible and, you know, things of that nature.
Yeah, I mean, but I guess I can agree with it. But like, for some reason, I feel like, yeah, it's probably one of those monumental type of songs. But
yeah,
almost like, no, I don't think I'm right about that. Like, almost like, you know, you would do something, because why would you run like a fugitive? Like, you did something, like, something big, something great, and then you leave because you feel like you have to leave. Like, you got to run. You got to go before they, I mean.
I think metaphorically to me.
Maybe I'm trying to break this down too much.
No, but when you talk about Bob Marley, it does get on that level as far as, like, going pretty, pretty deep. But I just feel like he's talking about more along the lines of, like, when he say, I'm a fugitive, like, he's, like, you know, like, everybody's out to get him, or everybody's against him, or like his beliefs or what he believes in. So it's like he feels like he's just anywhere he goes on earth, I'm a fugitive.
Lost in your body, boy, I'm addicted.